Adam was a very active child growing up and was especially drawn to social activities and sports, which made him very friendly and popular among his peers. But as he hit his teenage years, Adam's behavior became noticeably different. He developed an uneasiness that was invading his life.
Ni kweli, hata familia yake na marafiki zake wameanza kugundua kwamba Adam amekuwa akijitenga na kutumia muda wake mwingi akiwa peke yake. Hana furaha tena, hajichanganyi tena na wenzake na hafanyi tena vitu vilivyokuwa vikimfurahisha mwanzoni.
It was difficult to understand what had led him to behave this way, and although his family tried to encourage him to be active again, it just didn't feel right.
Ha, anek eu wakat pan ayo ke Adam pote ane ena kutum wara batai nirash thi jai che. Thorak divas pachi ek asha ni kiran dekhai che Zain na roopma.
Zain, an older cousin, noticed that Adam is not just going through a phase. He was battling something within him.
Yeah, unajua kuwa nusu ya magonjwa ya akili kuanzia umri wa miaka 14. Yeah, Zain alimsaidiaje?
Zain spoke to the family and together they worked towards getting Adam the care and attention that he needed.
Have aaj ek evo divas aavi gyo che કે એના પરિવાર અને મિત્રોની મદદ સાથે ફરીથી આદમ પહેલા જેવી જ ખુશહાલ જીવન જીવી રહ્યો છે.
Today, Adam continues to receive the medical, emotional, and spiritual support required for him to live a fulfilled life and is now able to work towards meeting his full potential. Adam is not alone. Mental illnesses are a leading cause of disability worldwide, and 1 in 3 experience mental illnesses at some point in their life. This is just one of many cases where we can see how awareness and acknowledgement can change the course of someone's life and allow them to seek the help that they need to lead a fulfilling life.
Bringing to you Care Space, created to inform you through promoting counseling, awareness, reintegration support, and engagement. A step